This is BBC News, the headlines at 9 o'clock.